What's good, family? It is your boy Ma back at it again with another video with
Marvelous Mom.
Man, don't forget about that 50k giveaway. Now y'all already know when somebody's not here to grind, do not stop. Sure, they will be back this week. But y'all, today we have coaches. I don't know his name. I was right. All right, coaches. Tell him Future Snot, directed by Cole Bennett. Your boy, you like Cole Bennett video. We have not did a coaches video yet. Coaches sounds like, y'all might say I'm hating, but I'm not hating. He sounds like Playboi Carti to me.
Really?
Yeah, to me, he sounds like Playboi Carti. Hmm. Every other song I heard, he sounds like Cardi. Even though he probably get mad if people compare him to Cardi, but he sounds like Cardi.
But Cardi's good.
Yeah. So I'm saying it's nothing to be mad about, because, you know, eventually he's going to find his flow, but he's taking Cardi flow that Cardi don't care too much about. The man never dropped the music, and he capitalized on that, so you can't really hate on Coaches for doing
it. Right.
Shoot, if I could rap too, now I'd
still. Whatever works for you works.
I would say if I was a rapper too, that's just my flow, it is what it is.
If it get me there, then I'm going for it.
You know what I'm saying, but let's get into it. He kind of sound like Carter, but it's not really. It's kind of like the little baby voice that I think.
Okay.
But let's get into this, man. The song finally dropped after years. I mean, not years, but months. With Dread or
headphones?
Because it's the baby kind of voice type crap, whatever they want to call it.
Yeah.
But Coaches hard, though. I'm not gonna lie, Coaches is hard. He's really hard. What do Coaches mean?
I don't know. I just had a friend in school named Coaches.
That was his real name.
Yeah.
Spelt the same.
Yeah.
The same as this.
Yeah.
Oh. I thought it was just like some made up. Oh, okay. Jamaican.
I don't know what it was. African-American?
Probably was Jamaican.
It might have been.
He's Jamaican.
Oh. I don't know.
Or, I think he's Jamaican. Tell him what's up. Tell him what's up. Tell him it's on. Tell him what's up. Tell him what's up. Tell him it's on. Tell him what's up. Tell him it's on. Tell him what's up. Tell him it's on. Nigga better turn me up. 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 That is hard. Coaches?
Yeah.
I don't know what Coaches is wrong.
I'm asking because all I see is green and yellow.
But you think about green and yellow.
The A's. Oakland, California.
No.
Oakland A's.
I don't know, but you know green and yellow is Jamaican too.
Right. So it could be.
As I said, I think he's Jamaican because he got the baby names on them hard. I ain't gonna lie, them baby names are hard.
Yeah, I remember them back in the day, boy. That's all people talked about.
Bathing apes. Y'all ain't had no bathing apes.
That's all they talk. Who started off talking about that?
Soulja Boy.
Yes. That's all they
Soulja Boy was the first to do everything. The first to wear bathing apes. The first to be on YouTube. The first to do all this stuff. Soulja Boy was the first. He was the first person to create Nicki Minaj Twitter.
Okay.
Soulja Boy was the That's why. That's what Soulja Boy be saying. I don't know. I'm just talking. I'm just playing. Okay. I'm just playing. I used to be a big Soulja Boy fan when I was when I was young. This was Soulja Boy was good though. Like,
man,
I wasn't really into the Crank That era.
I know you wasn't, but
I listened to Crank That, but I was like, I got into my after the Crank That, like the Lil B area.
Yeah,
Young Bass guy came straight for the 19 laying on the flow like Hitler. Yeah. Make
keep on profit.
Bro, put a band-aid.
Bro got shot in the face and put a band-aid over his eye.
Right, and got him back up.
That's Cole Bennett for you.
Okay. Niggas are like hoes trying to gossip. Man, what you talking about? Me outside trying to mosh pit. Bitch. Boy, I got the stick trying to blitz shit. Body on the ground, it's a wig split. Yeah, right around the town with a cool kid. Yeah, they can fuck with me to chomp and hit your block. We talking shit, we fuck around and get your pop. Yeah, pick them up and go and watch his body drop.
Well, you can tell, like, they just trying to have fun with their videos.
Right.
Like, you know, some rappers be too serious with their videos, and they be like, man, I gotta be on point. This time, they just, because they ain't really nothing going on.
Right.
They just, like, they just trying to have fun. You know, if you want to get a lit video out, just Cole Bennett. So you gotta hit up Cole Bennett.
Yeah, it seemed like he bring it. I don't know, he just bring it to life.
Yeah, it first started with Lil Pump. Lil Pump. It really started with Lil Pump.
He just have imagination. That's what it is. Like, it's like he take a lot of childhood stuff and bring it like to life.
Yeah, cause they like they on a farm.
Right.
Literally a farm.
You know, that's the most boringest place to be.
Yes, and that makes it feel like it's lit to be on a farm when it's not. The slow down reverted one. Now that's hard. Okay. That's how you know somebody be on TikTok. Cause they had the slow reverted one on TikTok. Like, you might have heard this on TikTok.
I don't know. I be hearing a lot of stuff.
Yeah, it was on TikTok before it even came out. Like, you know, he had a snippet of it, and then everybody on TikTok listened to the snippet, like, you know, dancing to it and stuff like that. So he finally got the song, then he put the slow reverted. That's how you know he be on TikTok. That's how you know he be on TikTok for real. Nah, this is hard though. Cause Cheese and Snot, even though I don't really know no song about Snot. I really don't. That's crazy.
Alright, I don't know nothing. This is my first time hearing anything from either one of them.
Y'all let me know some song about Snot, cause I'm not really that familiar with Snot. I mean, I heard about him, but I don't really know no songs about him. But man, other than that, man, y'all know what to do, man. Please like, comment, subscribe, turn that post notification, follow me and Shawty both on Instagram. She will be back this week. So we'll be back popping, but other than that, man, we out of here.